Hello and welcome to today's seated chair workout level 2 for different strokes. So today we're going to do a workout. All the exercises are going to be seated apart from a few at the end, and we're going to be using resistance today. So I'm going to be using the ankle weights because I find them really useful. You can just wrap them around the arms, so you don't have to hold onto them, but you can use any kind of resistance. If you have dumbbells, great, use your dumbbells. If you don't have any equipment, then you can use cans of beans, cans of soup, just to act as a bit of resistance. Even using water bottles would work. So today we're going to do a 30-minute class. We're going to do a warm-up. We're going to do a few exercises on the upper body and the lower body, and then we're going to do a few stretches at the end. So onto your seat, and we're going to start with our warm-up. Then need your weights just as yet. Remember, if you need to pause, if you need to rest at any time, just press pause and continue when you're ready. So let's get that body nice and warm and ready to go. So let's get our legs marching up and down. Sit nice and tall for 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now I'm going to bring one leg across and the other leg across. So it's across and across, over, across, over, across. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One, sit on the edge of your seat, extend one leg out and pull it in. Extend out and pull it in. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sit nice and tall. Just twist to one side and back. Knees facing forwards. Twist to one side, back. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Just rotate one arm forwards, round in a circle, pull it back, round and forward for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now I'm going to go backwards for 9, 8, 7, big circles, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to change sides. So our rotation as big as possible for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to reverse backwards, big circles, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sitting in the middle, arms out as wide as you can, cross them over, under, over, under. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, One, good, relax. Shut those arms out. Now you're just going to shrug the shoulders up towards the ears and down. Shrug the shoulders up to the ears and down. Shrug up. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, two, one, and relax. Shut those arms out, shut those legs up. So now you need your resistance. So I like these ankle weights because you can just wrap them around the wrist and then tighten them using the Velcro strap. So if you struggle to hold onto things with your weaker arm, this is great because you don't need to use the hand, you can just use the arm and the major muscles. So our first exercise is going to be for 1 minute. Every exercise we're going to do is be for 1 minute. We have 30 seconds rest in between. So three, two, one, we're going to do punches. Sit nice and tall, holding your resistance. Keep those arms punching. Good, good, good. Sit nice and tall. Engage that core. Get that movement going. So it's working our shoulders, our chest, core, and upper back. It's also working our arms at the same time. So keep going, keep punching. We have about 20 seconds to go. Good, good, good. You feel those arms working? Feel the body starting to get a bit warmer now? Keep it going. We have about 10 seconds to go. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, relax. So we have a 30 second rest. Our next exercise is going to be uppercut punches. So that's forward punches. Now we're going to go to uppercut. So we're going to lean forward and punch, holding our weights. Lean forward, punch, then you lean back. Lean forward, punch, then lean back. So you still have about 10 seconds rest. Make sure you get lots of water in your rest breaks. So five, four, three, two, one. Holding your weights, lean forward, uppercut punch. Lean forward, punch. Lean forward, punch. Lean forward, punch. Keep going. Lean forward, punch. So this is bringing some core work into our punches because we're leaning forward and leaning back. Punch, punch, lean forward, punch, lean forward, punch. Good. Lean forward, punch, lean forward, punch. Keep going. 20 seconds to go. Lean forward, punch, lean forward, punch, lean forward, punch. Lean forward punch. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Drop the weights. We've got 30 seconds rest. Just roll those arms out. So next, we're going to stay on the shoulders. We're going to sit nice and tall, holding our weights. I'm going to pull out to the side and in. Pull out to the side, working our shoulders and in. Still have plenty of time. You've got just over 10 seconds left. Get some water in. So 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sit tall, out wide, in. Out wide, in. Get both arms up, even that weaker arm, just try and get as high as you can. Start to feel those shoulders burning, feel those shoulders working. It's good. Keep going. Sit tall. 30 seconds left to go. Just like flying. 20 seconds to go. Feel those shoulders really working now. Here we go, last 10 seconds. Sit tall. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax, drop the weights, shake your arms out. Next, we're gonna go into the top of the shoulders. So you can use both, you can either hold weights in both hands or just use one weight and clasp together and share it. So we're gonna go up above the head and down. Up above the head and down. That's our next exercise. That's gonna work on our upper shoulders and our lats as well. So you ready to go in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Up above the head, down. Up above the head, down. Keep going. Up above the head, down. Up above the head, down. Sit tall. Up, down. Up, 30 seconds to go. Down. Up, down. Up, down. Good, keep going. Up, down, up, down. Up, down, 8 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Drop the weights, shake those shoulders out. We've got 30 seconds rest. Next, we're gonna move into our core. So, next is to sit nice and tall. That's where you're going to lean down side to side. Keeping your bum flat on the seat. Just lean into the side. Every time you lean to the side, feel the stretch here. So we have 5 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lean up, lean up. Lift the weight in the hands, take you down. Up, just go as low as you can. Don't have to touch the ground. Just low enough to feel that stretch. Down, up, down, up. 30 seconds to go. Down, up, down. Up, down, up, down, up. Sit nice and tall. Down, up, down. 15 seconds. Down, up, down, up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax, drop the weights. We're going to stay on the core, but now we're going to do the front of the core. So I want hands crossed over your chest in the middle. You can lean back on your chair, and you're just going to bring the chest to knees. Lean back, chest to knees. Lean back. So this is going to engage a bit of the lower back as well. So it'll be front of the core and lower back. We've got 5 seconds. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lean back, hinge forward at the hips, chest to knee. Lean back, chest to knees. 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 Good, lean back. Sit nice and tall. Keep that back straight, lean back, chest to knees, and back. 20 seconds to go. Keep it going, lean back, chest to knees. 15 seconds to go, lean back, chest to knees. 10 seconds to go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax, 30 seconds rest. Good, good, good. So next, we're just going to go into bicep curl. So you're going to sit nice and tall. You're going to bicep curl up and down, up and down. Good. So get lots and lots of water in. We have 10 seconds left. Relax, roll your shoulders out. We've got 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sit tall and bicep curl up, down, curl up, down, curl up, down. Remember, sit tall, up, down, up, down. 30 seconds to go. Down, up, down. Keep going. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Up, 15 seconds. Down. Start to feel those biceps working. 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. 30 seconds rest. Have a breather, bit of water. Our next exercise is going to stay on the biceps. We're going to bicep curl up, punch, punch, and then arms go down. Bicep curl up, punch, punch, then biceps go down. So we're going to continue to work those biceps on this one. We have 10 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sit tall, bicep curl up, punch, punch, down. Bicep curl up, punch, punch, down. 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 30 seconds to go. Up, punch, punch, down. Keep going. Curl up. Feel those biceps really working now. Down. Curl up. Punch, punch, down. Curl, punch, punch, down. Curl, punch, punch, down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Good. So you have 30 seconds rest. Next, we're just going to hold the weights in the middle just to keep our arms nice and steady. And we're going to extend the arms up, the leg up, down. Then we're going to pull out, in. Opposite leg up, down, out, in. Do that for 1 minute. So we have 10 seconds, get some water in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold the weights in the middle, extend up, down, out, in. Notice the opposite leg, it's always facing forwards, out, in. Up, down, out, in. Up, down, out, in. Keep going, up, down, out, in. So it's just that leg moving and that hip. Out, in. Up, down, out, in. Up, down. 30 seconds to go. Out, in. Up, down, out, in. Up, down, out, in. Up, down, out, in. Up, down, out, in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And relax. Good. So drop the weights, shake those legs out. We're going to do one more leg exercise. Then we're going to move into some standing exercises. So you've got 30 seconds rest, have plenty of water. Our next exercise, we're going to hold the weights on the edge of our seat And we're going to extend the leg out and pull in. Extend the leg out and pull in. This is going to work our hamstrings. If you want, we can twist to the side and then twist. Let's put a twist in it so we're working a bit more core. So it's going to make us work a little bit more. If you need to slow down, then slow down. We've got 5 seconds. There we go. 5, 3, 2, 1. So you twist, extend out to the middle. Twist, extend out to the middle. Twist, extend, back. Twist, extend. Well, it's more of a swivel. Swivel, extend. Swivel, extend. Swivel, extend. Swivel, extend. Keep those legs going out and in. Out and in. Out and in. Out and in. 20 seconds. Out, in, out, in. Out, in, out, in. Keep going. Out. In 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax, drop the weights. 30 seconds rest, shut those legs out. So next, we're gonna start moving in some standing exercises now. So we're gonna hold the resistance in our hands. We're gonna lean back, rock forward, push up. And slowly go down. Slower the better, because you're really taking that extra resistance, that extra weight, making those legs really work. So we have around 15 seconds, and then we get going again. So get lots of water in. This is the harder part of the workout today. 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Push forward and up. Slow on the way down. Hold that resistance in the middle. Push forward and up. Slowly, slowly, slowly down. Push forward, up. Slowly down. Now 1 minute is a long time when we're working out. So if you need to take a rest, then take a rest. And continue when you're ready. You've got 30 seconds to go. Push. Slowly on the way down. Push. Slowly on the way down. Push. Slowly on the way down. 15 seconds. Push. Slowly on the way down. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax, drop the weights. 30 seconds rest. Have a breather, lots of water. That's gonna take a lot out of you, a lot of energy out of you. Our next exercise is gonna be standing, holding resistance. We're just gonna do side steps. We want to go as wide as we can and bring the leg across. This is going to test our balance, especially as we're holding extra resistance, extra weights. So you can hold it in the middle, or you can hold your hands to the sides, whatever helps with your balance. But the extra resistance is going to make those legs work that little bit harder. So you still have 10 seconds, get yourselves ready. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold your resistance at the sides. Stand nice and tall. Side step. Side step. Big steps across. Big steps across. Feel your balance being tested now. Big steps. Good. 10 seconds. 30 seconds, sorry. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Big steps. Hold that resistance. Good. Keep going. Now we've got 20 seconds to go. Big step across, big step across. Keep that rhythm going. Good. Just over 10 seconds to go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last and final exercise. We're going to stay standing. We're going to go down. So we're going to do our side bends again, but we're going to do them standing. So holding your weights. Last exercise, down, up. So you've got 10 seconds. So let's go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So standing, go as low as you can, up. As low as you can, up through those sides. Really work. This might also test your balance as well. Down. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. 30 seconds to go. Up, down, up. 20 seconds. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up, 10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Drop the weights, take a seat. You can take the weights off now. So we're just gonna finish with some few stretches. So to begin with, just bring one arm across the body and hold above the elbow for 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Change sides, bring across the body for 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Have one leg straight, one knee bent, lean down towards that straight leg for 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Change sides. Stretch that leg out, lean down. Both hands towards the knee for 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Cross one leg over the other and bring chest to ankle for 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then change sides. Cross it over, chest to ankle. For 9, 8, 7. For that stretch, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sit nice and tall and just twist it out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Roll those shoulders out, shut those legs out. Well done today, everyone. That is our level 2 seated workout for level 2 different strokes. Hope you enjoyed that. Remember, if you enjoyed it, remember to press that thumbs up button and give us a comment to let you know what you liked and what you didn't like. Well done today, everyone. I will see you on Friday for level 5. And if not, enjoy your week and I'll see you next week for level 2. See you soon. Bye.